They'll start on the ground with Swift. And he can only manage to get a couple. Second and eight coming up. You talk about this Chiefs defense. Coming into this one, ranked number 19 in the NFL against the pass.
When they lack in pass defense, they do make up for in run defense. They're a top 10 unit against some people trying to move the ball on the ground. But this is a passing league, so there's a conundrum for them. How do they get better defending the pass?
Second down, here's Hurts, able to get away. But now he's swallowed up and taken down. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game. But just two plays in, and Charles already their first sack defensively.
Yeah, how about that? That didn't take long, did it? And now they look at third down, and that's another time to try and go and get the quarterback, too.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And way up past the 35 before he's taken down. How about that? They weather the storm of a third and 17 to pick up the first. Throwing is Hurts. He finds his man complete. That's Watkins. A big play there for Philly. 44 yards. So a big play as it gets him all the way down to the 20 now for first and 10. From the gun, here's Swift. And he'll take it down here just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it second down.
Not a run that you're going to write home about, but still a good first down run. That's what an offense calls staying on schedule. 3 to 4 yards on first down, you're set up very well for the rest of the drive.
Off the play fake, here's Hurts. Open man, he's got him. That's Smith for the Philadelphia touchdown. Devontae Smith, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Eagles are on the board first here on the road in Kansas City. The touchdown giving him the first quarter lead. Remember, they lost a rough game 2 weeks ago. Then they had to sit through the open week, but a good start here.
And just think about everyone around them, everyone around the organization. When you lose headed into that open week, everyone's cringing because you don't have a chance to get on the horse and ride it again for at least 2 weeks. Well, they were able to take that time, use it constructively, and now they're back in form.
Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. He will return this from deep in the end zone. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at their own 17-yard line. Here's Pacheco to begin the drive. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Part of their struggles last week was getting these negative plays on first and second down. That's something they have to be wary of as this game continues.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. To throw, it's Mahomes. They'll get this complete to Kadarius Toney. Loose inside the 30, inside the 10, and he's going to be forced out of bounds inside the 5-yard line. A big play there on the catch and run, and even 80 yards.
No wasting any time here before hitting on a big play. And that was something this defense talked about having to guard against. Not giving up big plays in the passing game, But here's one on the opening drive of the contest.
They'll run here with Pacheco. And he gets halfway there from the 4 to the 2 on a gain of 2.
You know, when this offense gets down here near the end zone, they're going to turn to their bell cow, and this guy's been a touchdown machine all year. Excellent job stopping him there on first down.
From the 2 now, second and goal. And they'll run again, but he will lose yardage here as they knock him back to the 3. The tally there, minus 2 yards, brings up third down.
They have 3 tight ends in that formation. That's almost a universal sign that they're planning to run the football. But how about the defense there? They met force with force and caused a stack up behind the line of scrimmage and threw him for a loss.
This Eagle defense, they won't give in without a fight. This is third and goal. Now here's Mahomes. And this time he is in. Isaiah Pacheco from 3 yards out. And the Chiefs are able to match the opening drive touchdown against them with one of their own. Extra point by Butker is on target. And we are tied at 7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line. So bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. Coming off every player's friend, the open week from last weekend.
Oh, there's no doubt about that.
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Nick Burton. And they are going to set up shop at the 32-yard line. From the 32 now, here's 1st and 10. Now a toss left for Pacheco, and he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Hassan Reddick coming through with a stop there and a tackle for loss to boot.
Sometimes you just sit back and marvel at what he can do defensively. Speed, strength, quickness, he's the whole package, and that package just wrapped up the runner for a loss.
So the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on 2nd and 12. Here's Mahomes to throw. He'll check this one down to Pacheco. So given 5 yards there on the pitch and catch. 3rd and 7 now.
I know it was a game, but you have to sense probably a little bit of disappointment there, because when it's out there in open space, I think they expect to get more out of a play, don't you?
Especially when you're getting it to your guy out of the backfield. You're expecting him to be able to create something, be a little more shifty.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Good open field tackling held it to an okay game.
Oh, that's going to hurt a bit because they needed to come through with a completion there. Now a drive that started with great field position is facing 4th down.
Butker's kick here is good. And they take the lead here now at 10-7. So the interception set him up with terrific field position, but 3 points, the end result.
Yeah, we can make this one pretty simple, partner. You always want to end drives with points, but that's one that you're going to look back on and probably say, we should have done better there.
Now this will be a return from deep in the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception on the very first play.
And you can't afford to let this defense keep building any more momentum. They're playing awfully well, and they're awfully confident right now. To me, it's time to attack and take some of that momentum back. But make sure you're selective in doing so. Understand where you want to throw the football and make sure it's open before the ball leaves your hands.
This is 2nd and 8.
Let's go.
They go play action with Hurts. And his throw is incomplete. He was trying to get it to A.J. Brown that time. Third down here. You talk about this Chiefs defense. They are number two in the NFL against the run right now, Charles.
They've established themselves pretty well throughout this season. But boy, what a competitive group of people. They do not like that ranking they have now because they think that they're better and they're out to prove it again in this game.
Able to find the open man. That's complete. And he's going to have an Eagles first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open. Just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space. And it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
They decided the opportunity was there and launched a deep ball, but he was unable to get away from the defender, couldn't create space, couldn't uncover at the end of the route, and that one winds up incomplete.
Second and 10. Hurts sets up to throw it. This one complete down the field to Gaddy. A big play there for Philly. 45 yards.
First down, Philadelphia.
10-7 our score after one right here on EA Sports.
Eagles 7.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. They'll send a receiver in motion to the right. On first and 10, it's Swift. And that one blown up quickly as he's going to be stopped before he could even get started. Different story this time around. We had that huge gain followed by a sizable loss here. That loss of three, a rare stumble on a promising drive. Here's second and 13. Here's Hurts to throw. Did he get the feet down? Yes! Touchdown! Devontae Smith with his second touchdown of the game and fifth on the year. And the Eagles have regained the lead. Elliott good on the extra point. And the lead is now 14 to 10. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Well, from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
At their own 18-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And last time able to get three. It's not what they wanted. They wanted six, but they got at least something. They mustered something out of the drive. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked off by James Bradbury. And the Eagles are going to get the football here as he gets this up to the 38-yard line. Hurts and the Eagles come up here first and 10 at their 38. On the ground, it's Swift to start the drive. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. The drive starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup.
Absolutely love the run right there. This guy's known for his quickness, but also for his speed. And he's able to get to the second level almost before you blink if you give him any type of blocking. Always talk about slot receivers, and they're usually known as quicker than fast. In this case, we've got a guy who's quick and fast, and he used it to great advantage.
But first down, Hurts. is incomplete here.
So many times we've seen him try to escape the pocket and do something with his legs, but in this case, the pressure was too intense and he made the wise choice to just get rid of the football and make sure no one was going to get it.
Second down, here's Jalen Hurts. He finds his man, complete. It's Watkins, and he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. It's an Eagles first down on a gain of 11.
But one of the ways that quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field, and here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
On the option to give to Swift here. And a little room to maneuver there. He gets it down to about the 39. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine. From the gun, it's Hurts. He'll drop this one off to Swift. And he'll be brought down, losing yardage back at the 40. It'll go as a loss of a yard, so now they deal with third and 11. Backed up here, tough spot, needing 11 yards to pick up the first. Hurts. And he is caught. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs 18. 23 yards on the play. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. They'll set up a throw. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
To throw on second and 10, Hurts. And did he get the feet down? No, they'll say he did not. It's incomplete.
Well, every point certainly counts at this stage of the game, but after driving so far, you absolutely know they want to finish it with six instead of three.
Again, he'll drop to throw. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And fourth down now coming up. The kick by Elliott is good. And that moves him up by a touchdown now at 17-10. So, Charles, they get to them with their first turnover of the game and then make it hurt a little bit extra with a field goal.
And anytime you give the ball up, what's the first thing a coach tells his defense? Don't let them score off of this. You've got to put out the fire. In fact, in 2021, that's what one NFL coach termed his defense. The firemen. Go out there, guys, and don't let them put some points on the board.
This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked out officially at the 21. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And we'll see if they can bounce back from that last drive. In particular, if they can bounce back at the quarterback position, Charles, after throwing their first interception of the ball game.
Yeah, some guys, you know they're going to want to try and get a big play right away and take control back. Others, they're going to look to hit a couple shorter passes, get a little momentum back that way.
But for the defense, their goal is not changing a bit. They want another pick.
You're exactly right about that. In fact, you've got to watch them a little bit because in coverage, they may cut down their gaps a little bit, maybe their splits a little bit, in order to try and get to the ball even faster.
They go play action. Now Mahomes. He'll buy some time right. On the throw, led him too much that time. It's incomplete. The Chiefs at 3-6 now in the year, and they come in off the extended break from the bye.
And I think it was much needed as well, because you play two and a half months. You know you're ready for some time off in order to get prepared for the home stretch. In fact, when they looked at the schedule to start the season, I think they liked where the open week fell.
And down he goes at the 45 after a pickup of 9.
An ex-teammate used to tell me all the time, I hate experienced quarterbacks, because no matter what, you really can't hide what you're doing. And I think that right there, he knew right away where the blitz was coming from, where his primary guy was going to be, and he ended up going to a secondary target for a nice game.
I was just
going to
ask you, that wasn't the primary target, and he's so good at that, isn't he?
I think he knew right away that he wasn't going to get to his primary guy. I think he read that as soon as he got to the line of scrimmage, knew where the pressure was going to come from, and said, I know how to beat that, and that's what he did.
And no move to get the offense off the field. They'll stay put on 4th and 1. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. Some say always unpredictable, and here he says, we're going for it on 4th down. They'll run for it with Pacheco. And he's got the 1st down yardage before he's brought down at the 42. Just a gain of 3, but they'll certainly take it as they convert on 4th down. So this drive going to continue following the conversion on 4th. Here's 1st and 10. Mahomes firing complete, and they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, 2nd and 2. The Chiefs will try and get to the line quickly. Mahomes going to change things up. Now Mahomes throwing on 2nd down. And that's going to be incomplete.
Had an open man that time, but ended up putting a little too much heat on it, don't you think, partner?
Absolutely, just needed a touch more air under it. Instead, he fired an absolute bullet. Mahomes looking to throw on 3rd and 2. He's going to get that to his linebacker out of the backfield. And he will have a Chiefs 1st down, and he's going to have it by plenty. Able to get 8 yards there on 3rd and 2. Now it's Mahomes again. Open man here. It's the tight end, Kelce. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10-7. Timeout called for by the offense as they'll stop it with a tick under a minute to go before half. A chance now to get even before the break as they come up 1st and goal. Valdez-Scantling in motion right. On 1st and 10, here's Pacheco. And they'll be driven back here, losing yardage to the 9. Now from the 9, here's 2nd and goal.
A loss of 2 brings up 2nd and goal at the 9-yard line.
And looked like some movement there. Let's get the call. And maybe they were coming with a blitz that time and it caused a jump.
I think if we saw it, you know that they saw it. Might have been a little discussion down there. Bad guys coming, pick them up. And someone jumped.
Things made a little more difficult after the false start as they try again on 2nd and goal. Now Mahomes. Oh, and his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. It's N'Kobe Dean with a pick. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Eagles defense gets a pick 6 TD. Elliott on for the extra point. And the lead is up to 14.
Next to score, Eagles 24, Chiefs 10. Jeff Elliott to kick off for Philadelphia.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. He will return this from deep in the end zone. And he'll be out of bounds here just past the 20-yard line.
The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
And we're going to get a timeout with 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter.
Yellow.
Final shot before the half from Mahomes. And his throw here is incomplete. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter number 3 here. Super Bowl champs trailing here, but they will get the ball first to begin quarter number 3. Now this will be a return from deep in the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. Now whistles and a stoppage here. Looks like one of the Eagles is in some discomfort out there.
We'll step aside and get an update when we return to Arrowhead.
The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. This offense, Charles, had a strong first half throwing the football, at least in terms of yardage, but that hasn't translated so far on the scoreboard as they begin the third quarter here, trailing and looking for a little momentum.
Yeah, you're right about that because, you know, let's face it, in the first half, most of their focus was in the passing game, and to their credit, resulted in a healthy amount of yardage. So I would think that at halftime, they're going to anticipate that defense loosening up a little bit to try and cover the passing lanes. They've got to get the running game going, and there should be some gaps to run through now.
A short gain here, maybe a yard to the 29.
Well, it's tough time to get him established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle and run off a bunch more plays.
Looking to throw is Mahomes. Screenplay, McKenna. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. Give him 13 yards there and a Kansas City first down.
When you run a screen pass really well, you got to like the look of it because so many parts come together to make it work well. The offensive linemen where they're faking people out, the back slipping out there, catching the football, then all of them going together as one unit downfield, a really nice pickup.
That ball is caught. Marquez Valdes-Scantling. He was held without a catch in the first half, but he's got one here, and he also picks up a first down. Mahomes now to throw. That'll be caught. It's Tony. And in for the Chiefs touchdown. Kadarius Tony, 43 yards. And the Chiefs have cut it back within a score. Extra point by Butker is on target, and that cuts the lead to 24-17. This game back within a touchdown now as the kickoff's away. Well, from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out. And not a good return here at all as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line.
For most people, the excitement of the kickoff return is to see a long one that goes back in the opposite direction. But for the guys covering it, it's being able to stop them deep in their own territory. How about that?
And oh, he coughs up the football near his own goal line. And this will be scooped up in the end zone. The defender gets there, and it's a touchdown. Butker now to add the extra point. And that will tie our game here in the third quarter.
Nothing separating these two sides. 24 all our score as he sends this one away. And this is going to be returned from middle of the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And their lead has evaporated in this third quarter. It's tied once more as they begin with a first and 10. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5.
Running lanes were at a premium in the first half, but he's able to find some room there, and he's hoping that that's a precursor of a big second half.
From the 23, here's second down and 5. Off the play fake, here's Hurts. He's got a man complete, and he's going to be out of bounds right at midfield. That one good for 26 and a first down. A great job pulling that one in from a guy, as we know, who can really blaze. He's got a lot of speed.
And that speed can work for him so many different ways. Sometimes he just takes off and goes and just runs past people. Sometimes you get people to back off so far.
Swift is hit, and he coughs it up, and it's picked up by the Chiefs. And they take possession 2 yards away from midfield at the 48-yard line. And now before the ball changes hands, they're going to take a look at this just to make sure that they have it right. Hurts, eluding the pressure right, and he wisely will throw that one away.
And in the second half of the tie game, every decision gets magnified, and here, if he forces this ball, it could be intercepted. So that's the prudent play, to just airmail it out of bounds.
After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert on third and 9. Now back to throw. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. That one good for only 6, and it leaves him with a fourth down.
We can make this one pretty simple. Locked up all of his progressions downfield, forced to get it to his running back. But how about the way they ran to the football and knocked it down to force a fourth down?
The kick by Elliott is good. Charles, even as long field goals become more and more common, this is still very rarefied air. Only just over 20 field goals have been kicked from 60 yards or further, and you can add his name to the list now.
And as calm as he tried to present himself, there's no doubt there were some nerves as he lined up to attempt that kick. But once the ball was snapped, he just swept the leg and boom, over the crossbar.
And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. First and 10 at their own 15-yard line. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Good drive last time. Really effective passing the football. Do you maybe mix it up, now go to the ground game and surprise the defense a little bit?
I would anticipate the defense making some changes, but I wouldn't necessarily just absolutely go in the opposite direction. They're doing so well throwing the ball.
Yeah, why?
I wouldn't change it up until they showed me a reason to do so.
Meanwhile, Mahomes throw caught by Gray. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. That's over 40 yards of movement with those last two plays.
And what a nice example there of a tight end doing exactly what he needs to do. How about how he worked his way to the outside, made sure he secured the catch, and then anything after that, we count that as a bonus. And indeed, he gets enough for the first down.
And he's got it to about the 40.
I have to think a major focus of the halftime meetings had to be figuring out how to create space for the running game to get operating.
Well, what you pointed out to me at half seems accurate. That line has struggled to sustain blocks.
Yeah, I would agree with that totally. They've got to focus on staying on their double teams at the first level, make sure that block's secured before they slide off and try and chip someone at the second level.
Pacheco gets it again on second down.
And this time not quite to the 30. It'll be down at the 31-yard line. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
Kansas City Chiefs. First down.
Here's Pacheco once again.
And he gets stepped up at the 31 after a gain of maybe a yard.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
From the 31, here's second and 9.
Now here's Mahomes.
That's complete to Tony.
And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. A nice little gain. 9 yards, and that leaves him just short, so it'll be third and less than a yard.
Simple drag route here, lined up out left and tried to work his way back across the field. You probably saw me twitch there, partner, because I think he wanted the ball a little bit sooner. By the time he looked it in, defender was right on him.
They'll try for the first with Pacheco.
And he's able to get it to the edge of the red zone at the 20-yard line. By the skin of their teeth, they are able to convert on third and inches.
This has been an up-and-down, back-and-forth type of a game, hasn't it? Maybe this long drive will take a little bit of the wind out of their sails, kind of settle things down a little bit.
Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes. And he just throws this one away. Smart decision here this close to the end zone, and it brings up second down.
And when you've thrown as many interceptions as he has in this one, you definitely start getting a little hesitant to throw the ball out wide, because that's prime pick six territory. That time, he made sure the only guy was going to catch it was sitting in the third row.
Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete,
and he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. That'll leave them with a third and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
One quarter remains here as we wrap up the week on a Monday night.
This is the National Football League on EA Sports.
So the field goal unit is on the field, as this is a big spot right here. Butker's kick here is good. And in the fourth quarter, this game is tied. So with less than a minute gone by here in this fourth quarter, the field goal there gets this thing back to even.
And it's setting up for a fantastic finish, isn't it, partner? It's been a well-played game, a hard-hitting game. The fans are into it. The announcers are into it. This is going to be a great fourth quarter.
And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And we essentially have a brand new ball game. After that last field goal has tied us all up, we brace for what should be an exciting rest of this fourth quarter.
And he's going to be brought down. Back at his own 6-yard line.
Matt Ioannidis pulling his way in and sticking him to the turf.
So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done.
Hurts sets up to throw it.
This is Smith to the ground. That one covers 29 yards. First down.
Here's Hurts to throw. The throw left sideline falls incomplete.
Well, we all know
possessions are crucial in a tie game, and let's face it, I really didn't need to tell you that. You already knew it. So when he sees he's got nothing good going, an excellent decision to just send that one to the sideline.
Now a second and 10. Play action. Here's Hurts. They'll find Swift out of the backfield. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. The Eagle passing game looking good on this drive. It's a first down.
But they certainly had success throughout this contest getting him the ball in the passing game. And there he picks up another first down. Whatever they saw going into this one, they've been able to capitalize on it. And no adjustment has been made to take it away.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
So it looks like the Stats are fighting them on this series because it seemed like things were headed for the red zone. But this defense gets two more stops. They can keep them out of that area.
They go play action with Hurts. He's going deep for Brown. This is caught inside the 15. And he's going to be out of bounds all the way down inside the 15.
So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. He will find Smith in the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. An 11-yard touchdown.
And the Eagles have broken our tie and have taken a fourth quarter lead. And now remember, all touchdowns are reviewed, and in a tight game like this, they're going to take a good long look at it. Elliott now to add the extra point. And they will take a 7-point lead now.
Makes the score Eagles 34, Chiefs 27. Jake Elliott to kick off for Philadelphia.
Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away.
He will return this from deep in the end zone.
And he's probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line.
Yellow.
The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. They now trail by 7 after that last touchdown here in the fourth quarter. What a big spot for this offense. See if they can cobble something together on this drive. Give him 4 yards there. It'll be 2nd and 6.
He continues to struggle to find a crease to break off a big one and might need to just put that aside and just try and ram his way forward and get what he can.
Throwing now is Mahomes. Out to the flat. That's complete to his running back. And they'll blow that one up back at the 16-yard line. It'll be a loss of a couple on the play. So now 3rd down coming up.
They'll be in search of 8 yards here as they hope to convert the first down. Now Patrick going to change the play.
Throwing is Mahomes on 3rd. Hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Well, how about the coverage we just saw him break out on 3rd down? Dime defense, blanketed the field with extra defensive backs and speed, unable to find an open hole to complete that pass.
On is the punter, Townsend, as he gets this one away.
Let's take it inside his own 40.
A good work bringing that one back as he picks up about 16 on the return.
And the Eagles will have great starting field position here as they take over.
But 1st down, Hurts.
And that is incomplete.
My first thought is surprise because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
Hurts.
He finds his man complete. That's Watkins. 5 yards. Now it's 3rd and 5. on this play to move the sticks. On third down, here comes Swift. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. 5 yards is the pickup there as that extends this drive.
Well, they didn't accomplish their goal. They didn't get a stop there, gave up another first down. They have all three timeouts in their pocket. I think defensively, you've got to start thinking about using them here.
I was just going to ask you, at what point you think now's the go time?
I think now's the go time. I don't think you sit back and wait, because they can take a lot of time off the clock between plays and run 3 to 4 and really put you in a stressful spot.
And when you're in a one-score game in the second half, now's not the time to force the football into places where you shouldn't. And that's a smart decision to just get that one out of there.
Now an option play on second down. And Hurts able to show off some of that elusiveness as he slides to the ground there and in the process picks up the first down. They pick up 12 on the play there and they move the chains. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. Now a toss for Swift left side. Dances by him, and he takes it down to the 10-yard line.
Watch out by Nick Bolton. First and goal at the 10-yard line.
Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset. They've got it first and goal as they search for what could be a game-sealing touchdown. Here's Swift. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. Good gain there on first down. It keeps them in a running situation, probably.
They did everything right on that play, didn't they? They got the leverage up front. Good blocking. Nice hole for him. Ends up picking up nice yardage. Stays in bounds to keep the clock rolling. They're in charge of this.
Touchdown! DeAndre Swift from 4 yards out. And the Eagles look like they're going to get back in the win column as they extend their lead here in this fourth quarter. CD, it seemed like they were so focused on the guys out wide, they forgot about him out of the backfield.
That's a really good point, because you got to communicate, and oftentimes when you start counting receivers, that's exactly what you do. You start from the widest receiver, work your way inside. Who gets lost sometimes? The back in the backfield. That's exactly what happened there.
And he got into the end zone. And we see James, he will now return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25. This is first and 10. Mahomes. Complete, Valdez-Scantling. And they work this well upfield across the 45. All three timeouts remain, but they've got to score quick. It's first and 10. Well, Mahomes can't get away, and down he goes. Nick Bosa in there to drop him as that clock continues to run. They'll come up now on second down. Looking left side, and it's complete. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play.
Yeah, big play there. And when you have a running back that you can use like a wide receiver, when he has that kind of versatility, you do as they did there. Get him out of the backfield and give those defensive backs something else to worry about.
They'll let this go for the end zone. And this is intercepted. And that should do it. Yeah, the Eagles are going to take possession here. It's a touchback. And they'll take over at the 20-yard line. Well, I mean, field goals probably aren't going to cut it at this point. This was touchdown or bust, and unfortunately for them, it turned out to be bust.
Yeah, they're feeling like they've got to force the issue here, maybe take some chances they wouldn't have earlier in the game. But give credit to this defense. They've really stood tall throughout, and they come up with the interception in the end zone.
The defense can stop it twice more as they take a knee here. Under the lights in primetime, this offense, they gave the nation quite a show, putting up that many points to come away with what will certainly be a memorable win for them.
And Brandon, I think it's as simple as this. Some players, some teams, they're just meant for the big stage. And when they get a chance to play in this type of atmosphere, where all eyes are on them and all the lights are shining brightly, they show up and they show out.
So for the Eagles, it's a win that might keep them alive in the playoff race as they're back to 500 at 5-5. And they will head back home next week. Meanwhile, for Kansas City, they're going the wrong way as this will drop them to 3-7 now on the year. And they will try to get back in the swing of things next week on the road. That'll do it for us. I'm Brandon Gauden alongside Charles Davis. Thanks to our entire crew as well. We'll talk to you next time. So long, everybody.
Life. God. Yeah. All these dumb on me go, just like Diego. God. Yeah. All these shooters on me just go, just like Diego. God. Yeah. Got a dime piece with me, she gon' go just like Diego. God. Yeah. They don't play with me cause they know that I'm on go, no Diego.
I'm the type to do the hitting up, you the type to pay hitters. Why you think we're the same? We ain't the same. I'm the type to do the hitting up, you the type to pay hitters.
Pit stop, here we go, bucket off the pick and roll. Champ, gotta go, we don't move, it's scary.
Last time I shed a tear, that when Prince died. Cause if we rockin', then you know we rockin' like a Slipknot. See, this ain't basketball at halftime, we on Swiss side. She thinks she love me, but she fell in love with my rich side. I got it for less, flip that, then I got on a check. Dispatch, then we go on a race. Switch it up if that for the place. Mix it up, got a lot on my plate. Got the broccoli and cheese with the beef on the side. This ain't no regular steak, no one wrong way. Richer than me, this ain't up for debate. You out of love. Maybach, layback, matte black, just to on your truck. Now I'm in the AMG with the all black tint. They don't know it's me, but they got a little hint. How you worry about it when you can't pay rent? I've been there, Lago and Bowie, I went there. Off of MLK, used to live there. Basketball on the tier, used to win there. Up in the cell at 17, back in jail with no bail at 19. Up the road with the lifers at 20, made my first 100,000 at 23. Now who is he or who is she to speak on my name when you ain't me? Why these talking, I'm overseas. Biggie Smalls when I move, it was all a dream. Keep on talking and talking, that pump me up. Call me lucky, I guess I got dummy luck. Give a play and then it is time, better believe he gon' get up. Hey, he might snitch on YouTube. Say that you was up and put that on YouTube. Why you always rapping about this that you do? Why you always rapping about this? Did you do? Hey.
Listen, the past for Linus, but I have ascended. You thought it was over, you brag of ignorance. You lack the vision, I'm sacrilegious. I feel my wrath as you have offended. My clearly crafted mission with crass intentions. You may have given them credit, so can you save now? No. This ain't the end, and you might as well go and lay down. No. Make way to witness the heights are going, I'm paid down. Whoa. You pray for distance, from God's like it's too late now. Preparation beats opportunity, no? Being great, that's ambiguity, no? Too much at stake for your foolery, is it though? Keep on hating, it's fueling me, did you know? What have I done? What are my motives? What am I thinking?
What are you thinking?
What should be done? Who needs a motive? I won't be defeated. They don't want to see it. Don't want to believe it. But no one will stop to the most uneven. I'm close to achieving my goals. I'm needing to show them everything that I believe in.
I ain't here to fight, Bill.
I got everything to lose.
Cheat codes and flatter, but I don't need those.
I ain't playing by the rules. I ain't playing with you. Show you what these hands are doing. I ain't playing with you. Keep playing. I'ma show you what these hands are doing. Beautiful tragedies happen, one for the evening. No umbrella can shelter the way I storm on your weekends. I'm not interested, I wanna form an allegiance. I'm simply captivated on how you mourn my achievements. One screw away from feeling I'm gonna lose it. So who's to blame if I cultivated a moment? Stupid claims, I'm a lunatic and I'm clueless. But you'll rule the day when I'm doing this for amusement. Preparation means opportunity, yes. Being great is ambiguity, yes. Too much at stake for your foolery, this a test. Keep on hating, it's fuel to me, I ain't stressed.
You gonna stop me?
Well, ain't that so? Ain't nothing gonna block me from the pain I know. You have no other choice but to watch me reap the flames I grow. You probably think that I'm ungodly, but I ain't that low.
But I ain't here to fight, though.
I got everything to lose.
Cheat codes and flatter, but I don't need those.
I ain't playing by the rules.
I ain't playing with you. Show you what these hands are doing. I ain't playing with you. Keep playing, I'ma show you what these hands are doing.
We ain't even. Cement while you daydreaming. Came needing to eat, I ain't eating in 8 weeks. And my mouth's watering like I stay teeth. And you can't reason with the animal that's loose and my brain's tweaking.
You don't really know me.
If you think you do get amnesia, got a problem, I'm subtracting you like a mad teacher. I'm that lethal, like a threat to a mass preacher. I send you up to Christ if you're crossing your act even. Preparation meets opportunity, maybe. Being great is ambiguity, baby. Too much at stake for your foolery, ain't it crazy? Keep on hating, it's fuel to me, you won't faze me.
You ain't built that.
You ain't really hard like you imagine, and bragging about being toxic, but you ain't really that hazardous. Rap God, if you don't believe in me, then it's blasphemous. Everything that you are is an acronym to my adjective.
But I ain't here to fight, though.
I got everything to lose.
Cheat codes and flatter, but I don't need those.
I ain't playing by the rules.
I ain't playing with you. Show you what these hands are doing. I ain't playing with you. Keep playing, I'ma show you what these hands are doing.
LD channel.
AYB, let's pack them up, bro.
They don't want no problems. Don't want no problems. They don't want no problems. Don't want no problems. All I know is when I ain't never took a L. But if I take a L, then you know I'm raising hell.
Pop out.
in a jacuzzi. I got a shake, so I'm throwing deuces. I got a even when I'm down bad. Yeah, I know how to bounce back. Cause you know I got a and she look good, don't she? On top of that, she good for me. Made me wanna say, even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got a. Catching the vibe. I told the valet, take your time, it might get a ride. Floating through the front door, my modest attire. Good Lord, mama, you know you looking divine. I had to turn around, double take, take a look at that. Girl, you got good taste, where you cook it at? You can mingle with the cool kids. I'm out here sweating like a preacher in a pulpit. Even when I'm down bad, I know how to bounce back. I know I got her, and she look.
Ready! Here
we go, bucket off the pick and roll, champs.
Ready,
go.
Ready.
We're on with scary.
Last time I shed a tear, that when Prince died. Cause if we rockin', then you know we rockin' like a Slipknot. See, this ain't basketball at halftime. We on Swiss side, she thinks she love me, but she fell in love with my wrist side. I got it for less, flip that, then I got on a check. Dispatch, then we go on a race. Switch it up if that's out of place. Mix it up, got a lot on my plate.
On the double.
Got a cheese with the beef on the side. This ain't no regular steak. No one on our way, richer than me. This ain't up for debate.
Set.
Ready? Lay back, matte black, just to on your truck. Now I'm in the AMG with the all black tint. They don't know it's me, but they got a little
ready.
Head. How you
ready?
When you can't pay for
it.
I've been there. Lago and Bowie, I went there. All from my kid used to live there. Basketball on the tier used to win there.
Up in here we go. Here we go.
Back in jail with no bail at 19. Up the road with the life is at 20. Made my first 100,000 at 23. Now who is he or who is she?
Let's go.
My name when you ain't me. Why these
ready?
Talking, I'm overseas. Biggie Smalls when I move, it was all a dream. Keep on talking and talking and pump me up. Call me lucky, I guess I got dummy luck. Give it a play and then it is time.
Set,
better believe we gon' pick it up.
Ready.
Hey, hey, my snitch on YouTube. Say that you was up and put that.
Here we go.
YouTube.
Set.
Why
set.
You always rapping about it? Did you do? Why you always rapping about it? You do?
Hey.
If it's up
on the ready,
it's up like that. If it's up like that, it's up
ready.
Like that.
Ready?
Heart attack, I die for that. I don't stress about it.
Ready,
I think
ready.
About it. I'm a cat at anything that's in my psyche. Feeling myself high key. Running back, let me have it back. I'm a cat at anything that's in my psyche. Feeling myself high key.
Yes, like that, like that, like that. Solo might be right back.
Let's go.
Right back, right
ready,
back.
Ready.
Oh, yes, like that, like that, like that. I told him I'd be right back, right back, right back.
Run it back, run it back. Don't put the money in the back. Double that. Run it back, run it back. Told him put the money in the bag. Double that, double
that. Here we go, Seth.
Run it back, run it back. Run it, run it, run it back. Run it back, run it, run it, run it back.
Ready?
Run it back, run it back, run it back.
Run it back, run it back.
Ready?
In the truck with his fire tag. Punch the gas, run it to the future. Back, done with that. But if I need
ready?
You, then I'm
break.
Coming back. Yeah, that's huh? Back.
Ready! Ready! Down! Ready! On the double! Set! Set! Ready! On the ready? Set! Here we go. Got it. Hut. Let's go now. Ready, ready. Come on, set. Hut, hut.
Missing my girl, I ain't seen her in days. What can I say? I'm out in the bed trying to get paid. Look what I made. Thousands of people are knowing this J. I never change. Can put myself back in the minimum wage. Gotta keep following this crunch time. Eating these rappers is lunchtime. You the man, only sometimes. End your career with a punchline. The industry told me the front lines. I'm f***ing up mine. Getting money in my bloodline. Talking on my mind. Keep with a